MBA is more focused on theory. MBA's syllabus is structured in a such a way, we learn a lot of theory into that. When it comes to a digital marketing, we learn a lot of practicality. We learn applications. We learn the tactics to apply that. MBA is a more focus on what. What in the sense, like, you know, what is strategies, what strategies need to apply, or what. It is all about what. When it comes to digital marketing, is all about how. How to utilize it, how to use those tactics, tricks, blueprints, strategies and all. And MBA is more focused on degree. MBA is more focused on having a degree. But digital marketing is more focused on skills. What skills, what kind of a skills we are upgrading into that. So let's make a final differentiation between MBA and digital marketing. MBA is focused on theory. Digital marketing is focused on application or practicality. MBA is what? Digital marketing is how. MBA is a degree. Digital
Now let's talk about the difference between free digital marketing course and paid digital marketing course. As we know, the free digital marketing courses is not having in-depth knowledge about the subject, whereas paid digital marketing courses have in-depth knowledge about subject, which comes with the structure course, which comes with the learning and then live projects, internship, execution, profile building, and then placement. So these are the steps which comes in the complete process, will be there, which helps you to from learning to execution. The majorly another difference between free digital marketing course and the paid digital marketing course is no support from the experts. And the free digital marketing course, there is no proper support from experts. Where in the paid digital marketing courses, you will have a complete handhold, complete support from your mentor, from your experts who help for the case studies, live projects, and then internship, profile building, and executions, and then it comes for the placement, everything. And there is the free digital marketing courses are not valuable for the jobs, and paid digital marketing courses are valuable for the jobs because of the certification globally recognized. The certifications are globally recognized, and also the profiles which you have built during this during the course learning is which is acceptance globally, which have a lot of value over in the market, value over the market. So there is a comparison, a huge difference between paid digital marketing courses and a free digital marketing.
Is digital marketing is better than MBA? Let's talk about the difference between having a graduation, MBA graduation and the digital marketing certification. To join an MBA, we need to have at least graduation. That is actually PG program. MBA is a post-graduation program. We undergraduates cannot opt for a MBA. So MBA is a completely PG program, and to join an MBA, we need at least a graduation. On the other hand, digital marketing does not need any prerequisitions. Undergraduates, graduates, or PG graduates, or any personality or any individual can join to a digital marketing. And MBA is a high fee structure course. As we know, the fees structures are really high for MBA. On the other hand, digital marketing is very reasonable to join, and equivalent kind of a career options are there. And MBA need a on-job training. MBA need a on-job training, and digital marketeers like employable immediately, directly employable. SMM is Social Media Marketing Managers, or you can call as SEMM certification. And then it is SEM and email marketing certification, inbound marketing certification, content writer, content marketing certification, and email marketing certification. So these are the certifications will be covered, or you will be having at the in a complete mastery course. Let's talk about the career options after finishing the Digital Marketing Mastery course. SEO expert, SMM expert, SEM expert, inbound marketing expert, email marketing expert, content writing managers, content writer managers, and digital marketing managers, counselors, and UX designers and developers. Like, you can become a UX designers and developers. And our mastery course also includes about the graphics also. So the graphic designers and developers job also you can expect from this. What you will gain from digital marketing certificates? That you mean to say, what you are gonna learn, or what you have got the knowledge after doing digital marketing course. Analytics ability. You will be able to understand, analyze the analytics. Analytics ability. Multitasking. Multitasking is like web designing, developing, content writing, SEO, and then email marketing, SMM marketing, and also you can manage with SEM, inbound marketing. So this is multitasking. You will be learning multitasking skills. So with this course, you know, you will be learning multitasking skills and technical skills. Technical skills, like, you know, when you are doing all technical things here, definitely you are gonna have a impact, you know, impactable technical skills with you. Communication skills, because definitely that is a part of a course, and also digital marketing skills. What you